It means a lot, you know, just to give back to the community, to the kids. You know, just want them to have a great Christmas and just give them, you know, some things that they want.
You know, last year when Zach was here, he kind of took you under his wing a little bit. This was one of the things that he did every year with the kids. Is that something that you picked up from him, the importance of giving back to the kids?
I looked up to Zach. You know, he taught me a lot and showed me a lot, you know, dealing with the community. So just trying to do my part, you know, while he's not here, and, you know, keep that going, keep that alive.
When you were younger, were there any athletes or celebrities or anything that had come back to your neighborhood and do things like this for the kids?
Yeah, we had a couple of OGs that came back to the city and talked to us, you know, through basketball camps and just gave us some knowledge.
Appreciate it.